Hello. Welcome to 6 o'clock news. Today I will be talking about Alex Rodriguez. In 1996, he played on the Seattle Mariners and had a .358 average. He played in 146 games out of a 160-game season. And I'm pretty sure the Seattle Mariners didn't make the playoffs that year. In 601 at-bats, he touched home plate, aka called runs, 141 times. He had 215 hits, 54 doubles, 1 triple, and 36 dingers. He had 123 runs batted in, and your speedster had 15 steals. Good night.